The tragic deaths of Shannon Christian and Christopher Noem, caused by police negligence, led to a notorious case involving five criminals, resulting in brutal assaults and murders. Despite legal battles and retrials, the victims' families fought for justice, leading to changes in victim protection laws and memorial initiatives.